So hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video guys, gagawa tayo ng dates caramel cake. So i-share ko sa inyo guys kung paano ko to ginagawa. And before that guys, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Eva Lozano, and please click the bell button below for more updates. So let's start. So let's start guys. So here are the ingredients. First, dates. So 1 cup of dates and flour. May iliwanag yung ilaw guys, hindi masyado makita. And eggs, oil, sugar, cinnamon, baking powder, vanilla, butter, and whipping cream, of course hot water. So first thing to do guys is we need to take it out the seeds of dates. So guys, the measurement of the ingredients I put in the description box. So after natin maalis yung seeds, ilalagay na natin sa food processors or machine. Then lalagay na natin yung hot water. Ang guys, ginawa kong recipe is double guys. So kailangan yung ingredients natin double din. So next, lalagay tayo ng teaspoon of baking soda. Yung iba guys, binababad muna yung dates, pero ako hindi ko na siya binabad. Aside muna natin yung dates. Next, sunod gagawa tayo ng for butter guys. So ilalagay na natin yung eggs, yung 4 eggs. We add vanilla, sugar, oil, and then from the flour we need to mix cinnamon and baking powder. We mix it. Give it at the side and mix this one. I think we need machine to make it quickly. Then we need now to add the flour. Then we need to add now So we need to add now the dates, the one we blended before. Mix lang natin maigi yung dates. O yung dates guys, pwede din guys, hindi masyadong durog siya. Okay lang yun.
So next is ilalagay na natin sa baking pan. So I think guys, hindi kasya dito sa baking pan na gagamitin ko. So ang gagawin ko na lang is ahatiin ko lang siya. Yan. Kasi pwede din siyang guys lagyan mo ng caramel sa taas. Yung isa may caramel at yung isa is may nuts on top. So now ilalagay na natin siya sa oven for 30 to 45 minutes. So guys, while baking is gagawa tayo ng caramel cream. So first we need is butter. Then sugar. Hintayin lang natin yung sugar na mag-melt. Guys, pwede din nyo guys hayaan lang yung sugar. And then, unti-unti na siyang magka-caramelize. Then, sunod natin is yung whipping cream. And then, vanilla. And a bit of salt. Guys, sa paggawa ng caramel cream, pwede nyo rin yung unahin muna yung sugar. Then, pag na-melt na yung sugar, pwede nyo na rin ilagay yung whipping cream. So, hayaan muna natin siya guys mag-boiled. So, ito na guys yung caramel natin. Unti-unti na siyang nag-iiba yung texture niya. So, kailangan yung golden brown ang gagawin natin guys sa caramel. Yan. And dahan-dahan lang yung apoy para hindi masunog. So, i-transfer na natin siya guys. Yan. Ganyan lang kasimple gumawa ng caramel. So, ito na guys ang ating napaka-cute na cake. So, i-transfer na natin siya sa plate para lumamig na siya at malagyan na natin ng caramel. Wow! So clean guys ang pagkakagawa natin ng cake. Simple lang, aksakto. Wow! It looks so perfect and so soft ang ating cake. So, next naman gagawin natin guys is ilalagay na natin yung caramel na ginawa natin kanina. Ayan. And by the way guys, pwede rin yung lagyan siya ng nuts on top. Kung gusto ninyo, maganda din yun at saka masarap. At saka dagdag for decoration. Ayan. Ganun lang guys kasimple. Much better guys, marami yung caramel na ilalagay natin. So, ayan na nga guys, ito na ang ating napakasimple at napakasarap na dates caramel cake. And hope you like it. And don't forget guys to subscribe my YouTube channel, Eva Lozano. And please click the bell button below for more updates. And don't forget to share with your friends. And thank you. Bye-bye.